All right, let's go to an outer table where 18-year-old Viktor Blom from Sweden has already raised it to 3,000 with King Deuce of Diamonds.
Blom, very aggressive. He made a lot of chips.
He started day two with over 160,000. Ace-7 off for Ian Munns, an amateur from England.
He's on the button.
And a re-raise from the button to 9,000.
King Deuce against Ace-7. It's kamikaze poker, Lon. You don't need a hand. All you need is the will to put your chips in the middle.
A re-raise now back to Blom. Sorry. And he'll make the call for 6,000 more.
Oh, he wasn't going anywhere.
Munns' ace gives him the advantage at the moment. The flop is ace-ace. Trey Munns hits the jackpot with trips. Blom comes up empty and checks. Munns, that's 9,000.
I thought Munns might check there and hope that Blom bluffs at it on the turn.
No, but he'll bluff at it here. A check raise bluff to 58,000.
Blom, you said, is 18?
Yeah.
I'm not sure he's going to make it to 19.
Not with plays like that. And now Munns with a re-raise of his own to 116,000.
Munns rebuffs Blom's bluff.
Blom goes all in.
It's a brave new world out there, Lon. Blom with squad douche. But look at the pressure he's put on the 96% hand. And now it has to run through Munns' head. If Blum's got a better ace, he'd be all but dead. If he's got pocket threes, Munns would be all but dead.
Wow.
Okay, cool.
He does call. Okay, cool. And shows the ace. Oh, and Blum sees he's in huge trouble.
Well, I wouldn't even have turned over the King Deuce. I would have just put the cards in my pocket and run toward Piccadilly Circus.
And that 10 on the turn means Blom is drawing dead after a bluff gone very bad, and he looks for the nearest exit.
Well, that's the poker equivalent of running down Main Street pantsless.
Ace 7, King Deuce.
He wasn't even drawing a flush.
Munns is now the chip leader.
I can't even tell you the story. I already know what's going on.
And everyone else gets a great story.
And what it worked against me, I promise you. I lay down the king high.
All right, nice one. At least I'm not going to back away now anyway.
Wow. So Blom gift wraps a huge stack to Munns. All that was missing was a Swedish rendition of Happy Birthday.